Hi friends, now we have Acer Aspire 3 laptop. There is a problem with the secure boot enable or disable. I want to disable the secure boot option, but there is no option to disable this. For this, we have a solution. Only simple trick we have. Go to the set supervisor password, enter. It is asking for the enter new password. Type any password you want. Now I will type Acer, A-C-E-R. Again I have to type. A-C-E-R, Acer. Now I will hit enter. Changes have been saved, continue. Now the secure boot option is enabled. Go to the boot menu, secure boot disable. If you want to enable or disable, whatever you want, you can do it. Thank you.